Capture One 7 has a sophisticated color editor, enabling precise color changes to individual colors in an image. Capture One Pro 7 has three tabs in the color editor tool: Basic, Advanced, and Skin Tone. Capture One Express 7 is simplified with just the Basic tab. Start by selecting the Basic Color Correction Picker. Click on the color of the image in the viewer you wish to edit. The Basic Editor is split into six different adjustable sections. A circle will appear on the color wheel designating the selected color tone. Each section can be narrowed down or expanded, effectively increasing or decreasing the color range to be affected. To verify exactly what colors in the image will be affected, check the View Selected Color Range box. Any part of the image that will not be adjusted will be shown as black and white. Choose a wider range to also change colors near to your selected color. When you are happy with the selection, turn off the color range setting and adjust the parameters. Smoothness indicates how far in the color spectrum the adjustment will be applied and how smooth the transition will be. This ensures that selectively changed colors get a natural look. The thin black line indicates where the smoothness effect ends. Use hue rotation to change the color. Increase or decrease the saturation. Use lightness to change the density. To see how the selected range has been affected, a before and after representation is shown here. To add further color changes, use the picker again and adjust. Individual changes can be previewed by unchecking and checking the individual adjustments. Reset all adjustments by clicking here. The Advanced tab works on similar principles, but with up to 30 different selections available. Use the picker as before to choose the color range to edit. Adjust the range as before, and additionally the saturation range, by moving the two central points. To span the whole saturation range, click on the shortcut icon here. Use the four sliders as before. Additionally, in the Advanced tab, the color wheel can be inverted. This is useful for affecting all colors in an image except the selected one. Start by selecting the color you wish to remain unchanged. Then click the Invert Slice icon. Adjust as before. The Skin Tone tab works in much the same way as the Advanced tab, but with the addition of a further slider called Uniformity. In this particular image, the photographer has created a local adjustment mask for the skin tone area. The mask and adjustments are contained in the layer called Skin Tone. Most of the skin tone on the model has been chosen, with the exception of the rouge on the cheeks, which has a lower opacity mask, and the lips, which are not part of the mask. This is to avoid these two areas being affected by the color edits. If the backdrop, clothing, and other elements of the image are a different hue than the skin and not contained within the skin tone selection, the mask need only be a rough selection. The photographer began by using the color picker to select the skin tone and then choosing to span the whole saturation range. The color range has also been widened by moving the two outer selection points. This is to maximize the effect of the uniformity slider. Uniformity helps to pull the surrounding hues in the direction of the picked color. Therefore, it can be used to even out differing skin tones. The setting here of 1 will have the greatest effect. If we disable the local adjustment layer, we can immediately see the effect the uniformity slider has in conjunction with the local adjustment mask. The photographer has also made good use of a negative clarity and structure setting on a further local adjustment mask to smooth out the skin texture. Finally, if you find you are always making similar base corrections to your images, these can be saved as an ICC profile and added to the base characteristics tool. Choose Save as ICC profile in the submenu of the tool. Name the profile and click Save. This can then be selected in the base characteristics tool as a new default.